Hello people, in this video we want to understand this terminology quickening. What is quickening? So basically it is the perception of the movement of the fetus felt by the pregnant mother, right? So this is quickening. So quickening is the feeling of life, that is the perception of active fetal movements by the pregnant mother. So this is quickening and it is usually felt at around 18 weeks by a first time pregnant mother. So this happens when this quickening, it happens in the second trimester, remember. At 18th week, they can feel the movements of the fetus. But if a person has been pregnant before and has carried beyond term, then she could feel it 2 weeks earlier, probably because her uterus is bigger and probably she also knows what the feeling is like, right? So this is the feeling of life felt by the mother, a very amazing feeling which none of us can actually describe, right? A very nice feeling. So why is this important, guys? Because with the help of this date of quickening, when she started feeling this, you can calculate the expected date of delivery, the EDD, expected date of delivery, you can calculate. All you have to do is to this, whatever date she is giving, add 22 weeks. So you will get 40, right? But for a multiparous woman, she can feel 2 weeks earlier. So you will add 24 and you will get the estimated date of delivery, okay? So you will add how much? 22 weeks. You just remember 18 is when she will feel the quickening. 22 weeks you will add, you will get the expected delivery date, okay? So, what did you understand here? In molar pregnancy, you cannot feel quickening because this is non-viable fetus. Either it could have just, there will be only grape-like vesicles in the uterus or there will be a partial mole, isn't it? So, basically here the pregnancy test can be positive but there will be no quickening. So, that is about molar pregnancy. So, not all pregnancy test positive test means that there is going to be a viable fetus. Now coming to late pregnancy, the fetal movement is very important. You will have to count the fetal movement. If there is less fetal movement, it is very bad, it could be bad. And if there is more fetal movement also, it could be suffering. So you have to be very particular about the fetal movement. Okay. So this is about quickening. You have learned in this video what quickening is. Basically, it is the feeling of life, the perception of active fetal movements by the pregnant mother. Okay. That's it for now, guys. Bye-bye.